What we've done this year, we, you know, it started last year, leading into this year. The thing we heard was a change of culture, to bring the pride and the passion back to Pittsburgh. You know, I've played a number of years with Philadelphia Phillies. When we came to Pittsburgh, we knew who they were. There was a definite pride, there was a definite passion here. We know what this city can be. Neil and Frank and Bob.